Yeah, look, I think the way I approach a game, I'm real relaxed about things, and I sort of enjoy the hype and build up around the game a lot more than other players, I guess. I love the rivalries, I love all that sort of stuff, element of the game, and you know, for me, it's like anyone else. You know, I love seeing the big hits and you know the highlights. You know, and so sort of that's what. How I sort of try base my game off, you know. You want to be, you know, kids like say, oh yeah, no, that's cool, you know, he's doing that step, fin, whatever. And so yeah, I like the flashier part of the footy game, but you know, there's times, you know, like I do have to prepare quite hard for the stuff that you don't see, the unseen work, and which is tough. But yeah, I like putting on a show and putting on a performance and sort of playing for the fans. I enjoy that side of things, so yeah. We know what the Canes are like, you know, their brand of footy matches, you know, perfectly with ours. You know, both our teams love to play, you know, both have Resley forwards, Resley backs, so it's going to be an awesome, there's going to be matchups everywhere, which is awesome. But you know, we just love playing them, and it's always a good game for the fans, and I'm sure, you know, hopefully this time will be no different. It'll be an awesome game to watch. Oh yeah, Source has been main for the fours. He's been a standout. Probably Nelu has been probably our biggest find in the backs. He's you know, he's strong, stocky, beating defenders like nothing. He's strong, fast. He's got all the attributes, and you know, he's just had a standout season. And you know, for me especially, it's been awesome to see someone so young step up into, you know, that starting role, the way he's taken on that 14 jersey, and yeah, he's probably impressed me the most actually.